Hi guys, so today Vito is going to spoil us. Yeah! Bye!
Nah, this thing is busy. I thank God they finished a lot of work.
You know what I see?
Yeah, that's perfect.
Oh, yeah. Just the easiest part of the house.
Web, body, crib, got it, job on it. Did I ever?
What I would rate their sex on the beach, I'd probably give it a 7 out of 10 because I feel like it could have done so much better, but yeah, it's still good, so 7 out of 10.
This probably doesn't
hold your rating.
I'm gonna give it like a 6 out of 10. I thought it would be sweeter, but it's like quite
warm.
Like, it's okay.
How would you rate your Long Island?
Normal 10.
Easy. All I ever asked was you to pick up the phone when you alone. All I ever asked was you to show me some love, kisses and hugs. No, I never had an issue. Go to the club with your boys, baby. I never wanted you to stay too long. Just wanted you to show me up.
Round two of cocktails just came in. Let's go. Let's have it.
Let's have it.
So the chicken wings, I will rate it. 8 out of 10. The wings were 8 out of 10. They were very good, nicely spiced. The Long Island iced tea, 10 out of 10. He was not exaggerating. It is actually amazing. Shiraz Palace. Shiraz Palace is the name of the restaurant. Yeah, this slapped. This slapped. And then the burgers. The burgers slap. Chicken, spicy chicken burger. Yeah, the spicy chicken burger was amazing. Guy. I would rate the burger 9 out of 10. Very nice. Just cause it's a combo meal and it's really fries. I don't really like the fries because I really like the burger. So it's a 9 out of 10. So I would rate it a 9 out of 10. 100%. This was actually a very good meal. This has a very good meal. And so if you're in Liverpool and you want to check it out, it's called Shiraz Palace, right? Shiraz Palace. Okay. Cocktail 10 out of 10. Burger meal 9 out of 10. Chicken wings 8 out of 10. And sex on the beach 7 out of 10. Yeah. Overall, I'd say it's an 8 out of 10 restaurant. 8 out of 10. Yeah. Overall. See you guys later.